Justin Bieber's under fire for breaking the celebrity handbag rule, while wife Hailey was in a red strapless dress and killer red heels for a recent event in New York. The Biebs looks like he just rolled out of bed. Justin's crime was not his tracksuit, which is kind of debatable, but that he stole Hailey's limelight because their outfits were so wildly out of sync under the handbag rule. It was her event and thus her moment. What do you reckon, Monty Diamond?
Oh, mate, he looks ridiculous. He is a liability to her.
Right?
He's like a child that she's just got to take around. Come on, Justin. Let's go to the opening of my lipstick. And he's like, oh, well, Mum.
I'm going to wear orange Crocs and
I'm going to wear my Crocs and my what I've rolled out of bed in. I just, his outfit, though, I'd love to see that on Wild Age.
Yeah, I'd have a crack at it. Hey, mate, it's high fashion now.
Yeah.
Next year's Logies, sorted.
Yeah, yeah.
I'd have a crack at it.
That's probably like a $1,000 outfit Bieber's wearing.
Probably is.
Yeah, but don't you reckon it shows like a bit of like a lack of respect for what she does? Like, this is her big moment, and he can't even be bothered to put on closed toe shoes.
He probably had a stylist, like, stop being like, they're the Crocs, don't stop
That's
this off, Justin, you know? Like,
how do we know that she didn't say, hey, don't outdress me. And he went, all right.
All right, well, then and this is what he wins that argument then.